85 million years ago, the first primates emerged. 74 million years ago, the primates divided into two suborders, the suborders of the strepsirrhines and the suborder of the haplorrhines, which includes the tarsiers and the simians. The simians being the apes and the monkeys. 40 million years ago, some of the simians decided to live in South America. South American simians became known as New World monkeys, while the simians still in Africa and Eurasia became known as Old World monkeys, the Catarini clade. Between 20 and 30 million years ago, the Catarini clade split into two distinct evolutionary groups, the Cercopithecoidae, the ones with the tails, and the Hominoidae, the apes who have no tails. 18 million years ago, the Hominoidae split into multiple branches, including the Hominidae and the Hylobatsidae. 16 million years ago, the Hominidae split into two subfamilies, Pongininae, which is the lineage of the orangutans, and the Homininae. 8 million years ago, the Homininae split, and two tribes exist to this day, the Gorillini, the lineage of the gorilla, and the Hominini. Between 5 and 7 million years ago, the Hominini split into two subtribes, the Pans, the lineage of the modern day chimpanzees and the bonobos, and the Australopithecines, our ancestors. The Australopithecines led to the first species in the Homo genus, our lineage.